Today we are in conversation with Han Kosal, Deputy Governor, Kampong Cham in Cambodia. And Han looks too young to me to be a Deputy Governor. He looks more like a student to me. But it is his third time at the APCAT, that is, at an APCAT summit, that is the Asia Pacific Cities Alliance for Tobacco Control and Prevention of NCDs. And this is the fourth summit which is happening here in Bogor City in Indonesia. And welcome, Han, to this. And at the outset, I would like you to share some examples which have happened or some efforts which have been made in your city, in your region, to for this end game of tobacco and to advance NCD control and prevention.
Thank you so much. Today I am very pleased to share this is my third time to attend the summit. First time in 2016, and then so far as so far, Dr. Jacobs has met quite interesting achievements that resulted from quite many activities that we have done so far. We have tangible achievements. The tangible achievements refers to the activities that we have in terms of dissemination, education about tobacco control and density to the government leaderships, especially the local networks, the teenagers, youth members, and young students in the schools across the province. Throughout the campaigns, workshops, meetings, students' debates in the local communities based on our creativity. And the intangible refers to something that is related to the social understanding or awareness resulting from the education and dissemination of tobacco control that we have made across the province. It also refers to the kind of activities that the students who have already understood about tobacco control will spread their knowledge, ideas, experience, or even information to the other friends, to the other community members in their locality, and stuff like that.
So, why do you think that platforms and alliances like APCAT, why are they important for the end game of tobacco at the global level and for even meeting the SDGs of having the 33% reduction in non-communicable diseases by 2030? How does local action feed it?
The local actions are very important to address not only tobacco problems, but also all of the problems that our globe has faced today. Not only tobacco, but climate change, global warming, and the other environmental issues that have been happening to us. But for this, if you talk to the summit, it is very important that local leadership representatives who attend APCAT, not only this time but the previous times, they can learn the best practice of any other leadership from different countries, then they can apply what is best for their communities back home based on their creativity and flexibility. In conclusion, I guess local governments are always very important issues at the local areas because people live there. And the national levels, the upgrade administration design the policy so that the local governments can apply based on reality, creativity, and the rules.
Are there any challenges you face in implementing your own, say, at local level, the policies or the initiatives which you implement? Do you face any challenges? How to overcome them, if there are challenges?
Well, as for myself, the biggest challenge is not about finance. The biggest challenge is how much the responsible government staff are engaged with tobacco control activities and NC. As I said in the summit last year in Singapore, that we are not fighting against what we do on tobacco, but we are fighting against what they understand. You know, some people smoke cigarettes not because they expect healthy, but it just doesn't happen. And they don't understand this, and then the way they smoke affects not only themselves but the lot of people around them. So I ensure that I am fighting against the mindset of the smokers, not what they do. Their understanding is really important for me to fight against.
Changing mindsets is not easy.
Not easy, but if it's done, then we can work well, and the next generations will be free of smoke. I am doing a small project as a part of one, back in one community, by demonstrating them by changing their habit from smoking to planting trees and flowers in the village. And then we practice a lot of, a transcendental meditation. Saying that if you close your eyes and imagine that you plant the flowers of different colors and trees alongside the roads where you live in your community, in front of your homes, behind your homes and around your homes, full of flowers and trees, how do you feel? And then around 7,000 trees and flowers have been planted this year. And I will encourage them to plant more trees. From the onwards next year and the upcoming years. And I have my own plans already. I will talk for more detailed information explain to those who are engaged with this job, even though my governor, and I will ask him to endorse the ideas, the documents that I have planned to him, and then that's it. We can move on.
Is there an influx of the new tobacco products in Cambodia also, like electronic smoking, e-cigarettes, and quit ordinary smoking, the vaping products? Are they making a dent there? Have they entered Cambodia, and are they popular?
Well, we don't have any factory of e-cigarette in Cambodia, but actually the population in Cambodia is so small right now. According to the survey, the most recent survey, about 10-20% of the population is very small, and even my province is so small, around 8-9% of the population. It's not that serious, but I don't think I can. I need to try my best among our team, to move forward to this smoke-free city according to our action plan in 2025.
your message for the fourth summit of APCAT? You have been there since the beginning. 2016, this alliance was formed, I think. The Ministry of the Sixth Cities Alliance. The mayors. That was formed in 2016.
Yeah.
So, what is your message now? You have come along.
A man, his friend, that
semua teknologi dasar bahasa sama pasti.
If you smoke, you cannot go to the heaven.
Tapi kalau ada,
his friend said, no, it doesn't stay. But the more they smoke, the sooner they will go to the heaven. That's my message.
Okay, thank you very much. We were in conversation with Han Kosal, Deputy Governor of Kampong Cham in Cambodia. Thank you.
Thank you.